Messi. Aguero. Greece get it back again. Who's going to make this theirs?
Oh, that's a waste.
What a corner. In for a header! Good starting the game at a pretty decent tempo. That's inches away from being a really good ball. It's a loose ball. Gets it back. That's surely a foul, free kick. Long and direct. Greece are seeing more of the ball, but still aren't carrying much goal threat. So what now? Spoon forward. And that's a goal kick. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Decent progress down the left. Debachelis, Mascherano, Pastore, Greece cannot keep hold of the ball. Well, that's where he wants it. He's pulled him up for that challenge. He's away! Defenders on the back foot. Mascherano tries to get it forward quickly. Torresidis. Villa pumps it upfield. So who can spark this game into life? Aguero desperately wants to get on the end of this. Keeper gets just about enough of it. Well, that was worth the effort. I mean, it was a long way out, but he caught it so well. Story. Tries lifting it over. Aguero with the cross. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Greece keep the ball, but can't do anything meaningful with it. He's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
Surely! Who's going to get there? Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Chance! Out wide to the right. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Continue each to cancel the other out. Surely! Got just about enough on that, but all at the expense of a corner. Oh, he looks fired up after that save, and he's got every reason to be.
Well, to be honest, that's a rollicking that's well deserved. The opposition were afforded way too much space then, and the keeper's letting them know, and I think he has every right to sound off there.
Idea, just poorly executed. Knocks it towards the front. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Greece haven't made a substitution yet. Aimed long and direct. Thank you. it's a bit lacking in intent. And here's the chance to counter. Shoots! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. And it's Aguero. Has been fouled there. Now that does look a foul, if he's given a free kick. See this. Messi. Greece are still clinging on here with not long to go. Aguero. Torresidis. Keeper's got good distance on that. Through it. Greece have a sub ready to come on.
Substitution for Greece. Number 18. Number 8.
I think they need to be more direct now and just start getting the ball forward.
Saltingidis.
Number 6.
Greece have to get it into the box and quickly. Argentina can count themselves very lucky there. They looked fragile. Papastathopoulos. And it's the goalkeepers to claim. So nothing between them in 90 minutes, and we are in for extra time.
Well, 0-0 is always that scoreline. You don't really want at the end of it.